there is a rather peculiar resemblance. In Riley's living room, Colette from Ratatouille might appear, because they honestly look very much alike. And as if that weren't enough, there's an even more evident one in Luca, since Massimo Marcobaldo, Julia's father, is undeniably the one who appears in La Luna, another short film that is also from Pixar.